The time of Belle's manslaughter convictions, she was age 11 years and 6 months, making her Britain's youngest female killer, a statistic which remains to the present day. Mary Belle was released from prison in May 1980 at the age of 23, having served almost 11 and a half years in custody. She was granted anonymity, including a new name, allowing her to start a new life elsewhere in the country under an assumed identity amongst society.